Oh, what is happening, y'all? Johnny Ruckus here with another Johnny Sunday Songs Live. I hope all is well today. I hope you got your beverage this morning. I have the tasty Black Bayou Coffee Roasters coffee this morning out of the mug. Got my Sealy's hat. And we're going to get a little funky here today. And not funky as in George Clinton. We're getting funky as in it's just going to get funky in here. I don't know what else to say. I don't know what to say. All right. Actually, I just changed my mind right here. Not about the funkiness, but yeah. This chord referencing, because I switched cameras. I got the baritone on here today, so we're going to get real silly. Normally, I do the chords progression reference where I just put that into my little computer thingy here, and it gives me a key and stuff. But since we have the baritone, key's going to be in B, because why not? Why not? Sorry, I already got that taken care of. And it's going to be minor, because, you know, why not keep things sad and stuff, right? So I guess I'm not even going to switch to that. Without further ado, let's switch to that. Oh, there we go. Cool. All right. I have my baritone going into the invective, which I'm actually going to change my mind again. I'm going to keep that on standby. But we're going to see how much we can do in the box here. Switch my stuff around again. Yeah, I'm making all sorts of last-minute adjustments right here. All right, let's see here. Can we get, yep, there we go. Beautiful. And then we're going to need the other one, which is fine. Okay, we're going to go two. I have to actually change the effects because we're going to put some stuff on here. I'm going to grab the amped roots from ML Sound Studio or whatever you call it. It's the fluff thingy here. All right, let's what do we got here? Let's change that. This thing, my computer is just not being awesome so far. Okay, there we go. We got that up on screen. Obviously, you can hear it. It is loud as shit right now. Let's change the amp. Actually, let's keep it there. But let's modern high gain. What does that sound like? Okay, so there's that. Huh. And I am just batting 1,000 here so far. Sorry. There we go. That'll be better when you plug it in all the way. Man, oh man. Okay, that thing is smoking that, so let's change that for a moment. That's why I was having issues before. Still diming it. Lots of output here. All right. We'll get there. That's what happens when I change my mind on the fly. So this is a great start to the show. Great start to the show. All right, that's better. Now, when I go back to the invective, which I will, it will be better. Okay, got that up on screen. That's a modern high gain preset. Let's see here. What does this one sound like? Not bad. Let's keep looking through. Friedman, let's see here. Okay. Ooh. All right, that's a lot of reverb on it. What does this one sound like? Yeah, all right, that one sounds good. We should probably do a double check. on the tune, right? Probably not a horrible idea. I did check it before I went Lizive, but we better double check. And we're getting there eventually. Okay. Thank you for tuning in so far. I know I haven't done shit all yet, but thank you for tuning in live if you are. And if you're not live, but you're still tuned in, guess what? You're also appreciated. So we're going to turn the noise gate on that one. Okay, now next step. We're going to bring the drum kit up. I got to get a tempo here. Should we do like kind of slow and sad? Yeah, probably, huh? All right, let's set it. We got it at 120. All right, we'll keep it there for now. We're going to open the drum kit. Bring it over here so you can see it. All right, so let's see here. We're going to do crash cymbal because, of course, why not? Why not? Actually, let's start with a hi-hat. Want to start there? I think we'll probably have to get it slower, though. Let's start there. So that's what this sounds like again. All right, we're going to extend that over here. So if I switch that, you can see that there. All right, so now we're just going to have to kind of fudge around here and see what happens, right? Something like that. I gotta change one thing here. My noise gate's getting a little ahead of me here. Alright, put the repeat there. Stop yelling at me. Whoops. There we go. Man, my computer is like wanting to tap out as we speak here. There we go. All right. So that could be cool for an intro. Right. Come on. Man, my computer is just not having it today. Of course, I'm live and I have to like do a reset. God damn it. What is happening here? Sorry, guys. Actually, I'm there. We're going to turn this. What am I getting here? Man. Yeah, I know this is great right now. There it is. This is just great stuff at the moment. Sorry. All right. No, we don't need it. All right. Sorry, y'all. This thing is just not having it today, though. I don't know why. Hopefully, we'll get it straight. All right, let's record that. Time. We'll get there. I gotta say, I'm a little flustered. Because nothing is working. It's kind of frustrating. That's all right. Let's try it again. All right, we got to set up another track now, because I want the other side. We got to go right and left, right? All right, let's start another track. Duplicate track, only take that out, flip it over to the right, and I'm going to change the plug-in here. All right, let's try. I like the Stevie T one a lot. If we can get... anything would work. There we go. Jeez. Okay, that sounds like... yeah, sounds pretty dope. All right, we're getting there. All right, let's try this again. Let's go back to... anything work for me today? Jeez. Yeah, I'm going to be Forrest Gumping my way through this one today, I think. Let's see here. Let's check that out. All right, I was kind of funking around a little bit with how it was played, and I made some artifacts that aren't super great, so... Let's try that again. Let's try that again today. All That's better. That's better. Cool. Okay. I have an idea in my head. I don't know how well it'll go here. Okay, let's try this. I'm going to duplicate the track. We're going to close that off. Okay, let's change. Ooh, not that. Okay, let's change inputs. I'm going to go to the invective. Okay. I'm trying to think if I should. Okay. I'm also going to change guitars. I know we're going to change guitars right away. What, the snap? Yeah, that's what the snap is. Okay, hold on. Bear with me. Okay. I am a fucking walking calamity today, apparently. All right. I have in my hand my LTD EC1000 and the awesome chameleon paint job here. Just got it. All right. This doesn't matter so much here. The B is what I'm what I care about at the moment. All right, so we're gonna move, we're gonna pan this back a little bit. We have it on the vintage 30. What is that? What is that? Anything work here? What is happening? What is happening? Oh, that's what's happening. Sorry. God damn, I'm numbnut today. All right, I had two plugins happening on it, so of course it's going to freak out. Sorry. Something like that. A little bit of reverb and delay we're going to put on. I'll have to play around with it because I'm not sure exactly what I'm doing. But, or... I will fucking murder that, but that's what I originally had in my head. But let's just see what happens here. One option. something like that. All right, I'm going to put the string thingy on here. String rap. Something like that, yeah. All right, let's try it again. Obviously, I fudged up part of it there. All right. I rushed on the first part. Just not having this today. Sorry, everybody. This is being much. This is not being cool today. I don't know what is happening. Jeez Louise. You know what? I fucked that whole thing up. Let's just rerun it, right? Jeez. That part was cool. We're going to double that. Do something here right quick. Sorry. Okay. All right. So we got. Bone that up real bad. So let's do this. We'll get rid of that. Put that there. Okay. Now I wanted to do something a little different from at the end, and I something like that, but better. So we're getting there. All right. Oh my. I got my timing. Okay. I have the timing now. All right. Now if I fuck it up. Thank you. Okay, I think I got it there that time for the most part. All right, so now we're going to double that. Let's turn that off. We're going to duplicate the track, but you know the rule. We don't. We're not going to just duplicate it. We're going to replay it, and we're going to change speaker. So this is going to go to a greenback cabinet. Same amp setup. All right. Oh, that sustain was good. Okay, this is why we held out that sustain, because even though it doesn't show it, it does record it. So we're going to hold that there so it goes. All right, cool. All right. Now we're starting to get some traction fucking finally, right? I've just been force gumping my way through this so far. I know it's awe-inspiring. Y'all are like, get to the point, right? Okay, hold on. We're going to go back to the baritone. All right, we're getting there. Starting to get a little bit of traction. Trying to keep my chords right here. I have to switch back because I was on the amp. Now we got to go back into the computer. All right. So this is what we have so far. Obviously, some EQ needs to happen. All right, so you get the gist of it there. All right, let's label some stuff here. All right, this is self-explanatory here, which is fine. But we're going to go baritone left. And we're going to go baritone right. Okay, now we have to be more specific here. So we have the LTD. Invective, reverb, delay, and then this is the Vintage 30. And now this one is going to be the LTD, invective, reverb, and delay, but with the green back. So just we remember what it all is. All right. So that's what we have so far. Man, for being half an hour in, we're in shit, don't we? It's all right. Some technical issues. We're going to plow right fucking through that. All right, let's go to another drum beat. I will put fills in a little bit later, but we got to see where we're at next here. I don't know. I don't know what we want to do next. Let's see here. Try something here. We're going to go maybe halftime. No, that's, come on. computer. I don't know what the fuck is happening today. You're supposed to be able to just grab this. And you can change it to... halftime. It is just not happening today. Man, oh man, oh man. Let's see if we can get this saved at least. What is fucking happening here? I know you can't see anything, but I'm yelling at my computer right now. Old man yells at cloud. Yeah, old man yells at computer right now. Man, oh man. Probably won't even do it. Nope. Okay. Nope. All right. Anyways, all right, I guess. Oh, there it goes. Not wants to do it. All right. So this is what that sounds like. I don't know about the ride. I don't know about the ride symbol. Maybe. Let's get that on here and see if I can get that to sound. I just have a halftime thing in my head. Yeah, that'd probably work. That will probably actually fucking work. All right. I'm not sure exactly what I want to do with that yet, so let's... What we're going to do here, we're going to record a... That's all I'm recording at this moment. All right. The boring shit here. Because I'm not quite sure exactly what I'm doing next, so. So that's cool. All right. Probably gonna do something clean now, I think. So let's make a new track. I have a effects chain that will get us clean stuff. So we will try that here. Of course, if it's turned on with not clean, it won't be clean. How about that? Lots of reverb. Okay, we're going to turn the gain down on here because I wanted some breakup, but super hot pickups, right? There. It's the Emissary from STL Tones. It's awesome. Yeah. So it's awesome. That sounds great. Let's see what happens here. I don't know exactly what to get to, but we'll find out. So I think just something like that. Switch back to here. Let's turn the repeat off. All right, let's see what happens. Okay, there we go. All right. So I had to shake it out a little bit, but that's what I'm aiming for here. So just simple. All right, so. All right. So that's one side. We're going to go back into the emissary here. Get my right stuff. And we're going to turn the gain up just a little on this channel this time. Let's see here. Maybe change pickup. Okay, we'll see how that's, we'll see what happens there. Let's try not to fart out notes, though. Yeah, let's try not to fart out notes, but we'll get there. right at the end there. That's what I wanted. There we go. Now we got it. Cool. All right. Let's grab, we're going to double this. So let's copy paste. I have one idea here. Duplicate. Get rid of that. Sure if it'll work. Try to get like a delay part there. Move it to the other side. I don't know. It may have worked. It's not a big thing. Okay. All right. All right. We got to get. We got to get back to the heavy part here. Let's get to the end. We're gonna. Keep it halftime. Put that in there. All right, there we go. That's gonna work. All right, what are we gonna do now? I don't know. Maybe something just like that. Obviously much fucking better than that. And I think we're only going to do half here. And if it needs more, we can add more. But I think we might just do half and then we'll get to the chorus. Okay. strumming pattern the same. Yeah, it's a little different. It's typically isn't bad. Cuckoo. Something like that. Oop, I gotta get my in there. We're still going halftime here. Should probably go to an eighth crash then. Yeah, we're still going to do a half timer. So that will go to... Something along that line. Yeah, something along that line. We'll get there. Let's see if we get that. Double that. Probably change the ending of it though. Let's get this part down. Hopefully I remember it. We'll be right back. it's starting to sound really good. Change one part of it here. See if I can get that. Of course, if I hit record, right? Cool. And in the interest of time, I recorded both of them at the same time. So, all right, so then we take all of this happy goodness here. So now we have to take this part. Okay. Get that over there. Okay, we got the MIDI editor here, so we wanna get some stuff here. It's my China symbol. Somewhere. In here somewhere. There it is. I get it right. All right, we're getting there. Turn these down. I know that's a little annoying. There's a point to it, though. All right. This thing is just not being cool today. Being cool today. I don't know why. Okay, I got the first half of what I want. I'm just not sure of the second half. We'll be right back. head for this. I'm not even sure. Not quite. Not quite sure what I'm looking for here yet. Not positive. Getting there. Change this. Sorry, I know this takes a bit. Thank you for hanging with me. Thank you for hanging with me so far. We're getting there. Yep, we're getting there. There we go. There we go. We're getting there. It's taking time, but we're getting there. Thank you for hanging with me. Yeah, I'm going to get rid of that. That doesn't work there. That's all right. I can add that later with delay if I want to. Okay. So now do we go to the pre-chorus again? Yeah, it's pretty killer. That's pretty fucking killer. So, all right, let's do that. We're going to move that back over. That's what happened. Got to grab the fill. All right. That's cool so far. All right. Let's grab the other stuff for the chorus. Cool. All right, so that leaves us at something in there. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put just a, I don't know what I'm going to do. All right, here's what I'm going to do. Give me just a counter here. But I'm going to edit this out when it comes time, but we'll see. Get better on time. But that's kind of the idea. Something like that. Okay. Grab this. All right. We're getting there. Thank you for hanging with me. There we go. That's what I want. All right. to re-record that. Cool, we're getting there on that. All right, next, we're going to do the twin. So this, we're going to cut that out. So now this sounds. All right, I have to put. One thing here. Editor. Just need this. And we're going to hit this right here real quick. Now we got that. Okay, so now we want this. Maybe. No, we want this. Okay. Edit again. Okay, that's what I want there. So now we have. All right. And I want. Thank you for hanging with me. I know there's a lot of technical bullshit in here. But I appreciate you hanging with me. I want kick drums on the snare as well here. That's what I want. So I'm adding that in right now. Slowly but surely, Thank you for hanging with me. You know what? I think that might be a mistake now because I have a little bit more active kick drum. We're going to keep that normal. Second thought. All right. I'm not going to record both at the same time, even though I want to save time, but... If I hit the right note... Not going to put that in either. That was a see how it sounds. Didn't sound right. All right, we're going to double that here. All right. We're getting there. I'm going to re-record that. All right, we're getting there. Slowly but surely. Not sure exactly what's happening. Yo, thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it. I am writing a song on the fly. I definitely appreciate you. Send me a demo. Maybe, I suppose. Give me a moment just to get this put down here. Give me 1 second. I gotta change this. All right, right there is where I want to do. I want to do that, only I gotta change a little bit of it. I know I've been doing this back and forth on my MIDI here, but it's part of it, unfortunately. Okay. So I want... All right. I gotta obviously hit the guitar. I'm just trying to get this part on. All right. Okay, get back to your send my demo. go to my website. It'll get you all my social media stuff and my contact information there. Soldout.tv/Johnny Ruckus will get you any link that you may need. So. There we go. That's what I wanted there. Yeah, there we go. All right. Cool, 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 cool. All right. Let's get... We are getting there. We're going to go. Why wouldn't we do double time, right? Groove four. That's what I want right there. Okay. We're going to grab this because I know that we're going to need that there. We're not going to be picking up the tempo. All right, here we go. Okay, I'm not sure if that turned out as well as I wanted it to. Change that a little there. That's not doing what I wanted it to. Okay, easy fix. We'll just get rid of it, right? What we'll need, though, is I'm going to take this part. We're going to cut that part off. We're going to get rid of this bullshit. Bullshit lotion. God damn, this is a long song. Then we'll move that there. right, got that done. It's a pretty hefty song here. Making just a couple edits here. Get back to that screen. I'm a little bit ahead. Doing kind of okay on time. I still got to get to the bass. And I got to do, there's some lead work and stuff I want to do, but we're getting there. We're doing okay in the interest of time. All right, I'm going to switch to the bass. Give me a sec. All right, make a bass track, label it. Oh, I can't spell today, I can't do nothing today. Get my bass chain up here. We're gonna get a tune ski. I gotta change that. Feel much better on bass with a pick. All right, let's see here. I don't even remember what the first riff is. That's what it is. All right, so we will do the first part here. Actually, we'll get into the verse. Fish out. All right, we'll get there. I'd like a little bit more hair on it, but it's all right. Thank you. Actually, it's pretty hairy. We're getting there on that. All right, what do we got here? Cool, we're getting there. I know I keep saying that, but we are getting there. Slowly but surely. All right, let's grab that. We can move that there as well. And then guess what? We can also grab this. And we'll move that. Meow. All right. So now we need to hit this. Spot. It's okay. We're going to make some live edits, because that's what you got to do sometimes. Okay, we're this out. Undo. I don't want to lose all that. Just this spot. Okay. Maybe this will work for once. Hey, there it goes. It worked. Actually, we want that whole thing there. We're on our way. I'm on my way. Don't keep singing. Take another take of it, but I'm gonna kind of hold that all in the middle of it, so maybe. See what sounds better. Not quite sure. I'm going to keep the space in it. Okay. We got those parts down. Awesome. Okay. Should probably do some leads, huh? I don't know what I'm going to do in that, but give me one sec. All right. Thanks for sticking with me so far. This bass off. All right, we're working. We're working. We're getting there. I don't know how much leads I'm going to do or not. One way to find out. Again, if you're watching live, thank you very much. And if you're not watching live, but you're still watching, guess what? You're thanked as well. Appreciate it very, very, very much. If you want to check out last week's show, you can step back ahead. step back and watch that on Twitch still. Otherwise, it's on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/@TheJohnnyRuckusShow. Any social media, soldout.tv/JohnnyRuckus will get you there. I also have put the last song that we did last week called Wheeler Dealer, because I have a watcher that his name is Wheeler, and so I named it after that guy because he's cool. It's called Wheeler Dealer. That is on, I want to get it right. I haven't used my Bandcamp in a while, and I just started putting stuff back on there. So it is thejohnnyruckus.bandcamp.com. I used to put the songs for when I did Sunday Songs Live, then I stopped. But now I'm putting them back up. Just the finished song. It works well that way. So yeah. That's cool. Make sure that's working. All right, cool. Cool. All right. So I appreciate you stopping in. All right, let's do... Oh, I got to change that as well. Chords galore here. I normally do wireless, but sometimes my wireless here lately has been kind of goofy. Battery life is not what it used to be. All right, we're back on the invective. World famous tuning song. All right, we got it choked out because we have the string thingy on there. Okay, we're on the greenbacks. Let's do that there. Okay, I don't know what I'm going to do yet. Okay, let's see. Turn down because I was mixing a little, but we're going to need this back up so I can hear it, which is fine. All right. Wasn't recording there because I'm just kind of fudging around, but something like that, I think. So let's try it. We'll be right back. something like that. I'm not going to be able to repeat that, though. Something like that, though. It sounds cool. All right, I'm going to just do another take. We're getting closer here. Let me listen back to what it was, because I'm getting close. Close. Hearing something, I'm not quite getting it. That was it. All right, let me try one more time. Was it? Yep, that was it. All right, I'm going to hit the other side here. We'll be right back. So mix that out a little bit. So it's a little hot right now, obviously, so if we do this. Let's see, do I want anything here? Maybe. Let's see here. So I can hear it a little bit better. Okay. Try that again. I gotta select my spot here. Thank you for sticking with me. We're not doing horrible. Not doing horrible. I think that's what I wanted. That's fine. We'll get that there in a moment here. Get it in a moment. Kind of fudge that up here. There we go. I didn't get the second half of that real good. Might not matter, though. Might not matter. Awesome. All right, we'll move that. All right. Okay. Where are we at here? There we go. That's what I want. All right, so now. We'll be right back. better. Something in there. Not sure exactly what it was. Close. Something like that. Try with the octave on there too. Not too bad. Kind of mess up the first one. Okay, we'll just chop that. Right. Okay, now we'll go back to the other side, re-record it. No octave on this one. I record it. Cooking with fire here now. All right. All right, obviously we need some EQ. We're getting there with that. I don't think there really needs to be anything here. Fuck it. Let's put it in there. Let's leave it. Let's leave it in there, damn it. Okay. We're done tracking. We're almost done here. Thank you for sticking with me here. I'm going to put the guitar down. Hold on. All right, so we've overcome some technical difficulties at the beginning. About 2 hours in, we're doing pretty damn well. Get coffee here right quick. Take a moment to breathe here. All right. We need to do some EQing here. So... mostly on this distorted stuff. So let's put a track in here. What we're going to do is we're going to take my baritone tracks and we're going to put them into this. So this is like a bus, right? So this is, we're going to put guitars here. Actually, heavy guitars. All right. Not going to do much. Just going to do a simple EQ. Lift through all my bullshit. All right, so what we're going to do here, let me change that. There we go. We're going to find about 100 hertz. We're going to start there. We're going to put a point there. We're going to put a Butterworth low cut, and then we're going to really kind of knock that one off a cliff. So if we do... you can't hear a bunch, but it just kind of cleans up the low end. So, all right. So then what we're going to do here is I like to do a high cut. We'll start at about 6.5. We're going to do, It's called a High Cut Butterworth, and we're going to kind of really drop that thing off a cliff here. See, there's like a bunch of high-end fizz that's happening here. See, it's all there. Gone. Okay. So that's a really a whole lot. That's pretty much the. That's really all we're going to do here. Not gonna worry about the leads yet. We're just worried about the rhythm here. Yeah, I cut a little bit of mids. Yeah, about around 600. Can see it here. All right, let's add the leads in here. I'm gonna go ahead and put them on another track by themselves. We will probably put the same EQ curve ish on it. We're gonna start there. And then probably fudge with the mids just a little bit. And before we get there, let's add one more drum piece. We're going to add just a drum piece here right at the intro. Spot in the EQ curve that we tuck out of the rhythm tracks, we're going to add that in on the lead. Kind of. Too much. This all in half. We're going to cut that all in half. Cut this intro in half here. I wonder. Oh, it worked. Look at you, it worked. Computer is in and out today. It's weird. I am asking it to do a lot, though. Doing multi-streams and, yeah, there's a whole lot. I am asking a lot of it. Okay. We'll be right back. time to add some little drum stuff in here. All right, let's get the drum program open back up. All right, let's find a groove 10 quarter open hat. One way to find out. That'll work. All right. 16th. Okay. Groove number 5. Just a little. So we're going to go back over there. Whoa, what happened? Oh, weird. Batting 1,000 today. Batting a fucking 1,000. There we go. That's better. Stay groove five. We're going to change this just a little. Maybe pick it up just a little. Still stay half. Let's try open. You know what we're going to do is we're going to put that in the second half of it. Okay. So we're going to combine both ideas here. The 16th, groove 5, let's find another fill. change that, I think. Not really shit. Okay. Change the pattern up just a tick. There we go. Just a little. Wow. Okay. That's weird. There we go. We're getting there. Some editing bogus stuff here. All good. We'll be right back. The struggle this morning into the early afternoon here. struggle, but we got there. Computer didn't want to work right. Hopefully the audio was all right. But we got some chuggy chuggies in here today. So that's always a good time. I appreciate you stopping in. If you're live right now, if you continue to listen all the way through, definitely appreciate it. If you're not live, but you're still watching and listening, guess what? I appreciate you too. Check out all my social media links, soldout.tv/Johnny Ruckus, SOULED.tv/Johnny Ruckus. We'll get you anywhere you need to go. I'm also live on YouTube at the moment, youtube.com/@TheJohnnyRuckusShow. And the song, once I get it mixed and all that good, happy garbage, will be up on the Bandcamp, thejohnnyruckus.bandcamp.com. I just started putting those back up. But yeah, we did it. We got through it. Appreciate it, everybody. And with all that being said, it's Sunday. You know what that means.